Yeah, C4 as well. Somebody landed there. Somebody landed tower. We just need some shields and we good. Had no time to pop shield. Right? I'm getting shot at by somewhere. From some. Over here. Yeah, he's here. I gotta change my edit key. My edits are nasty right now. My edits are nasty. I gotta change my edit key. Trying to think what's a good key to swap that to. I'm not gonna do it today. I'm gonna start getting some dubs in, but that it needs to change. I was using G before, but because F is like my stairs now, I fat finger it a lot. It's a good edit key. Bush just comes running up to me. Sometimes Fortnite is so stupid, man. Only in Fortnite can you get ran up on by John Wick and a Bush with a silenced pistol. Slurp, perfect. the power button. So what happens is, like, when I'm in a... what a thought. When I'm in a build battle, what's happening is I'm doing all this, right? And then I go to edit. You see? Like, I could have swore I pressed edit, but I didn't hit edit. Going to camp. He's not going to make a push. Whoa! I'm telling you guys, my edits, man. That's next step. It's all good. We're not gonna sweat it. Like right there. Put the floors down. I'm supposed to be able to edit and drop in, swap to my gun. It's just fat finger in it too much. Bro, that guy was actually in there chilling. He was all the way chilled out. Sometimes you should just like leave people. Like when you get somebody in a situation and you have the upper hand, sometimes just leave them, man. Just let them rot is what I say. If I can get an angle. That's my bad. You know what you do? Like when you get in a situation where you take high ground, keep taking it. I should have kept taking high ground a little bit more instead of stopping. Does it allow him to get that pyramid on me? Almost trapped me. Lazy play. Gotta stop with the laziness, man. We're so much better than that. So much better. Where do we want to be? He's completely one shot. I don't know why my shotgun didn't fire when I jumped down on him. That was rough. That was really rough. All his loot. Lost my shields, my backup shields. Now he's set up on loot leak. Rough. Rough. There's a guy here. Not sure if he's in or outside. Save my brick. I think he's inside. I think it's the guy with the big boy. Oh, we got this launch pad. This is gonna be a loot lake finish. Let's go here and let's wait for the circle. We'll launch pad and then try to hold center lake. All right, we got a good one in loadout. That's the big boy. Big boy guy has to come out. Should have took my time. Got somebody below me. That's more like it, baby.
All the shine.